We got a fun room here. We got a lot of awesome comedians. Stay till the end for that lightning round. That'll be really, really fun. I can't even look at him and like keep a straight face. Our next comedian, he's just silly. He's silly, and I appreciate that about him. I think you'll pick up on it right away. He's from Atlanta, so he's a peach. Probably heard that all the time. Does some impressions, so I think you'll get a hoot out of it. Everyone, please put your hands together for Manny Hodge.
Hello, America. Hey, I'm Black Donald Trump. First off, I'm not wearing blackface like Jimmy Fallon. I'm really, oh my God, talking about Obama so much, turn me black. Damn, Black Lives Matters. First, before we start the show, I want everybody to take a COVID test. Put your nose to the screen, damn it. Also, I want to let you know I got everybody Christmas gifts because you know Christmas was last week. I didn't forget about you guys. So first, a mask because we still have COVID. I got some sanitizer, and I got one more that's very important: votes. Because what the hell's going on? We did 10 recounts. And I still lost, damn it. Come on. Joe Biden, this guy catchphrases, come on. He sounds like a 70s pimp. Say, man, you jobbing, man, come on. Nobody can do this guy impression. That's why Jim Carrey stepped down from SNL. Who can do him? Guess what I'll do him? I'll take a nap. I'm gonna show you what my son Baron got me for Christmas, okay? Don't laugh, guys. He got me a picture of Obama and his family, okay? He wanted me to see what a decent father looks like. Yeah. But me and my son did bond over the Christmas holiday. We sat and watched South Park. I love that show with Eric Cartman. Skis have a bitch. Oh my God, I love Cartman. He's the worst friend of all time. He's a spoiled brat. He reminds me of a young Trump. Oh man. And I love Seinfeld. Can you imagine if he was black? What's the deal with Megan Stallion? I don't get it. Oh man. And let's talk about Obama since you guys love him so much. You know what? Asking to see Obama's birth certificate is like Kevin Hart not playing the same guy in every movie. You know what
I
Oh my God. I don't know what was worse, losing the election or watching Kevin Hart last stand-up special.
Wow.
What was his favorite catchphrase on there? I gotta bring up a pizza. Bop, 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 bop. Huh? Oh my God. Hey, you know what would be real dope? Is if 50 Cent and Ja Rule had a verse battle. Come on, don't act like Ja Rule doesn't have hit records, okay? He'll come out singing. I know you're tired of being lonely, so baby girl, put it on me, on me. Then 50 Cent would do in a club and everything. Then he would get shot 9 times again. oh my God, let's talk about, I had a friend, you know, that died like 11 years ago, right? Michael Jackson, he was a personal friend of mine, okay? All right, and he had a business venture he had to do with me back in 1993. He wanted to come out with a line of jeans for little boys. I didn't think that was good. It was called Peter Pants. I got a question for you. What was Michael Jackson's favorite catchphrase? Anybody? Okay, don't tell your parents. Oh, yeah, Michael Jackson and R. Kelly were putting out an album together produced by Harvey Weinstein. It was called Kids R Us. Now, I want to talk about something here. I'm going to talk regular. Hey, guys, if there's any Hollywood, Hollywood director here, guys, I'm auditioning to be the leprechaun, okay? It was a movie, and I want to be the black leprechaun, okay? Jennifer Aniston's career blew up off of that, right? The leprechaun was 4'9", and I'm 5'3", right? So here's the first scene of the movie. It's called The Leprechaun Takes on Coronavirus, all right? Hey, what's up, man? Yeah, man. I found a gold coin. Yeah. Yeah, I just tripled the stock. A leprechaun. It's just a myth. Hold on, man. Let me see what that is downstairs.
No, please, give me the gun. Please, man.
And the only way, guys, to stop the leprechaun is to play Amy Schumer's stand-up comedy.
No, please. He's still jokes. Please.
I'm going to give you something else. You know, Lil Wayne was arrested for gun charges. This is the second time it happened. This happened in 2009. He did 8 months in jail. And Lil Wayne is like a gremlin. If you feed him weed after midnight, he'll turn into a gremlin. Hey, guys, I ran into Hillary Clinton downstairs. I said, what's the best way to contact you? She said, by email. Yeah. I got two songs that I sent Brooke. And also, Brooke, my wife put me out since I lost the election. I have 20 days before I put up, damn it. This is bullshit. Hey, I want you to play the two tracks I sent you. One of them is called Dear Trump, and the other one is called Twerk. And Twerk is a music video on YouTube. You can watch it. If Brooke has the track, I'm going to let you guys listen to it.
Dear Are you Trump. Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Are you going to make faces during it?
This guy wrote me a letter.
Dear Trump, you lost the election, man. I think you should give it up.
Come on.
Before you leave the White House arrested, leaving in handcuffs. Uh-huh. Stop hating, man. You know Joe Biden won by a whole landslide. You did all these recounts, man. I know this is really hurting your pride. You told people to drink bleach, call protesters thugs. You mad your wife won't hold your hand and give you a hug? Uh-huh. Joe Biden, Kamala Harris, they the new people we hired. Yeah. And on January 21st, guess what? You know you fired.
Dear Manny, I put money away for bail so I won't go to jail. Why you write me a letter? You could be like Hillary. Send me an email. I'm the best president since John F. K. Man, I can't believe I lost. We even did a delay. Recount. Yeah. Talking stuff. Trump Entertainment. I'll be back in 2024.
All right, guys. That was the first track. We got one more called Twerk. So I want you to, Brooke, go ahead and twerk. If you got it, come on. Twerk is my hit. I've been performing it all over Atlanta. You're going to love this. All right, I'm ready, Brooke.
Trump music.
If you are an essential worker, this is your song. If you got a stimulus check, this is your song. I don't like Donald Trump or what he stands for, but Black Trump is all right in my book. This is Hood Obama, and Black Trump, you better have bars and my stimulus check ready. Oh, I almost forgot. Black Lives Matter. Don't forget it, Donald. Black Lives Matter.
Twerk, twerk, post it on your Instagram. Twerk, twerk, post it on your TikTok. Twerk, twerk, post it on your Instagram. Twerk, twerk, if you don't give a damn. Watch me do my dance, watch me do my dance. Watch me do my dance, watch me do my dance. And when they play this in the club, gon' do your dance. Gon' do your dance, Trump Entertainment, let's go. It's Black Trump and it's shit, yeah you know the name. I'm flexing on these haters, you see the chain. I'm worth $1 billion, I was born rich. I'm on TV every day, I know these haters sick. I see a baddie at the bar, don't tell Melania. Secret service outside, baby, what's stopping ya? Her man texts her at the bar and she don't even miss him. Cause she know I stay fly, solar system. She give me hay in my office, call her head of state. Hers had an accident waiting, she need all state. Tabloids, CNN, and Fox News. Cause everything you read about me is fake news. Twerk, twerk, post it on your Instagram. Twerk, twerk, post it on your TikTok. Twerk, twerk, post it on your Instagram. Twerk, twerk, if you don't give a damn. Watch me do my dance, watch me do my dance. Watch me do my dance, watch me do my dance. And when they play this in the club, gon' do your dance. Gon' do your dance, Trump Entertainment, let's go.
Democrats up there hating, bruh. Shout out to my boy Obama, up there hating. Hillary Clinton, hey, email me. Y'all can't stop me, bruh. I'm Trump Hawk. Westside White House. Trump Entertainment. Y'all already know what it is. Going back to back like Drake.
Damn, homie, who made this?
Trump Entertainment, ATL, what's good? It's your boy, Black Trump. I think we got another one.
Whoa.
Okay.
Get it on Apple Music.
We're about to get lit, bruh.
Yeah, white people, come on.
Bringing a hook. When I'm in our White House, she know it's going down. When I'm in our White House, she know it's going down. When I'm in our White House, she know it's going down. Down, down, you know it's going down. Haters talking fish, but I don't even worry. I keep shooters on deck, yeah, Steph Curry. I make it rain in the club when I'm signing bills. When I was 16, boy, I was...